Today, dirty old friggin' RC Bills up here, eh? Friggin' right, boys. It's raining out. It's not very nice out today at all, so I think we're gonna have a day in working on this old
UDR. We are.
See what's going on with the front end with no doodad, with no drive shaft engaged. Okay, so we'll get that thing fixed up today. But right now, the washer's going. I'm gonna make another coffee, and then we're gonna get friggin' rolling on it. Don't forget to subscribe and like and hit that notification bell bar button if you like watching me work on the RCs. Why wouldn't you? I'm waiting for more parts for the other rock crawler. I gotta get this thing fixed. I gotta change the upper shock tower in the friggin' X-Max. Slash, I'm not sure what's going on with the Slash yet. I haven't looked at her. I think the Slash might be okay, to be honest with you. I really wanna get this thing figured out and see what's going on, because this is, I think, my second funnest RC car, right? Maybe the third.
Let's change it. We'll go
second fastest RC car. Second favorite fastest RC car.
Friggin' right.
It is. Boys, look at my desk, eh? How's she look over there? Pretty friggin' decent, eh? Let me move back so you can have a gander at her. Look at that, boys. You even have Ellie friggin' D-skis, eh? Friggin' decent. I brought my Bose speakers back in, so I can just crank up a friggin' storm in here. Friggin' ready, kid. I got my office back, boys. I got my place back, eh? Besides the washer and friggin' dryer going. But I'll be back after that's done, and we'll get rolling on this friggin' thing. Friggin' ready, we will. All right, so the washing machine has stopped, so we're gonna start by pairing apart this bottom half here, and see if we can't get to the drive area. Friggin' right we will. First thing you need to do is yank out the battery friggin' thingamabobber and start pulling screws, boys. And this thing's got one hell of a lot of screws in it. I don't think I need these screwdrivers I brought up, but I'm gonna try because they're so much easier on the hand and this and that and the other friggin' thing. Oh yeah, we can. Nothing like putting a Torx in an Allen keyhole, eh? Friggin' no, boys. That's a perfect fit, it is. So we get all these off and then we'll go from there. Oh, dropped one already. I'll get that later. Can't believe I broke this over 6 months ago already.
Holy.
What is going on with me here? Fired. Only problem with this thing, there's no friggin' easy way to tear these friggin' UDRs apart. Like, not even close to an easy way to do it, boys. Hoping I can access everything I need to access from here. So, now, this should just lift out. Here we go. Bottom plate off.
Decent.
Do our little spin job. So we can get to the side of her, boys.
Can you friggin' see? Probably friggin' not.
Here, let's set you up here, boys. Oh, we got another bent shaft of Ruski.
Frig!
Why wouldn't we have another bent shaft of Ruski? You see? Friggin' right you can. So yank this out. Just shoving the camera wherever I can put her, boys. For you guys, I am. Probably can't see because my hand's in the way. I'm taking that out right there, boys. Just so you know, eh? Why wouldn't I? Friggin' right about her. So that's out. So, now. Oh, boy. Now we gotta take the transmission out. Which is probably this one, which is not the right size, boys, girls, peoples. That's way too fucking big, that one. We'll yank this out, and we'll yank this one out over here. Can you see? Probably not. Right there. Listen to them mouthing up there.
Just flapping their gums.
Like, what's really going on? Holy. All right, so there's more that's gonna come out. Pretty sure it's this one. I'm just guessing here, eh? So bear with me. Oh! Oh, fucking Lee, is that tight. I gotta say, why was that so friggin' tight, boys? The shaft was turning on the old dude at a Ruski. Undo the servo, boys, to get her out of the way. Holy frig. Something's happening. There we go. And the transmission is loose, and the front end is not even on the friggin' doodad, boys. I think I forgot a set screw or something here, like I said to you. As you can see, what I'm seeing.
Get out of that camera.
This is what I'm seeing right here, boys. No drive shafty. You see? Probably not. When you looked at the motor, it's not even connected. For frig's sakes. What's really going on? How is that even friggin' possible? I screwed up, I did. Eh? Friggin' right I did. Careful.
Easy. Gentle.
Oh, is that all one friggin' piece? Friggin' right it is. Oh, we gonna need one more screw out. And then we can pull the motor out of the way. There's the motor. We'll get it out of the way. Now we should be able to get into the drive shaft with a couple more screw-on bolts. And we can see what the hell's really going on. Alright. So, we'll pull this off, and we'll have a gander at her. So that all seems to be right. So now we're gonna pull this apart and see what's going on in here. Oh yeah, here we go, the fucking screwdriver's slipping again. What a piece of turd. Oh, I can't even get in there, boys. Girls, peoples. Oh my god. So as you can see, my shaft is good. And what's happened, the screw's gone from inside that actually holds it to this part, boys. And that's all that's happened, which is a friggin' decent thing. Because if it was more than that, we'd be dickered. That's an easy fix, boys. I knew I forgot a screw. That's all I gotta do is throw a screw back in that hole right there to hold that front drive shaft on, stick her back in the friggin' hole ski, and when you slide her back together,
it should friggin' work, it should.
So that's not too bad, eh? We haven't got much going on here. We don't need parts or nothing. Oh, this is just the best day ever. First time ever to repair an RC that wasn't running right. Didn't need to buy parts for it. So, what we gotta need is a screw. I need a screw to shove in the hole. Jim, I have lots of screws, so it's not like it's a big deal. Let's pull this off so I can see what size screw we need. So, we're gonna need
a screw, like I said. For freak's sake, are you listening to me?
Probably not. What are we asking for here? We're asking for a flatty. So, that one right there should work good. Not too sure how deep that goes in there. Let's check it. Well, she goes in there pretty deep, so we can put a good size screw in there. Right there, I found it. Oh, I lost it. Oh my god, what is going on here? Frick. There she friggin' is, boys.
Got the only fucking screw that's fucked.
Sure did.
Like, what the F? Can't believe I did this. I know that I was in a rush when we were working on this at the campground, so that's probably what caused this, boys. Never be in a rush fixing your RCs, boys. Bites you in the ass, it does. So there we go. That's it. That's all that was wrong with the goddamn thing, boys. 6 months for a 5 minute friggin' job. Unbelievable. So the way to get this back in, I heard, it's just a rumor, and it could be wrong, is pop off the back drive shaft so you can get the right angle to dangle. Oh, careful. Well, mind you. Yeah, she's not gonna go, boys. Are you watching? Probably not, because I'm not. Every screwdriver put the right one? Or is it just full of something? No, I just can't see. Let's try the other side.
Put it in the right hole, Jim.
This thing's right in my goddamn way. Oh, that's it. There we go. Not anymore. I had to move you back so you weren't just looking at my decent. You're looking at me. And this one here can see what's really going on here. So I got two angles to the old dangles I do. So we'll slide this in first into that drive shaft. We'll give it a little wiggle job. It should fall right in there. There it goes, boys. And look, we have front wheel drive again. Oh, boy. Holy, that's tight, boys. We're gonna get her. It's all in the way you hold your tongue, it is. There she goes. So now we just gotta line the holes up for that. And put that screw back in, whatever the hell I did with it. Which is right here. We'll stick that in the hole. Yeah, we will. See? Yeah, I know. You know what I'm talking about. You always know what I'm talking about, though, don't you? No flakage. Good job. There we go. That's better. There she goes, eh? Don't get that in there like that. We'll, slap the cover on, like so.
Like so.
Short screw goes right here, boys. Let's put that in right now so I don't get them mixed up. If I can find the right size. There it is. Slap that in there like that. So just keep an eye on your screws when you're doing this because they are different sizes and that one's stripter than dicks. So it doesn't really matter which one we put in there. Needs new transmission housing, boys. But she'll be fine because there's a big metal strap that goes over it and holds it together.
So we'll slap all these screws back in like so, hey, like so.
Can't believe I just left a screw out. You watching? Probably not. Why wouldn't you? Oh, you're gonna fall. You stay there. Don't forget to subscribe and like and hit that notification bell button. If you like just getting her freaking done with the UDR with Belsif. I don't fuck around, boys. When I want to tear something apart and get her fixed, I tear her apart. Man, oh man, I'll tell you, there's a lot of fucking screws in this thing. There we go, so now we'll throw this on, the old engine Aruski, which slides right down in there like that. Decent. Slap the screws in her, which are bigger. Slap this screw in down here, housing can go back on. Where'd that come from? We got another grub screw, hopefully there's not one missing. Ah, Jesus Christ, yeah. So the truck ain't a screw, so we're gonna have to dig one up. Cause I ain't fucking looking for one right now, fuck that deal. Look at that, eh? Actually fits, first one I grabbed. Careful. Hey, what are you doing knocking my stuff over? What's really going on? No flakage? Can you get any friggin' closer, bud? Oh, at least the cat loves me, eh? If nobody else does, at least the cat does.
Fuck everybody, Jim.
So we get that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. We're good. So now we can put this back in, the Servigio. Somebody on my channel asked me what I think's wrong with the UDR, and I friggin' read that like a book I did. I said it was probably a screw that's missing or something because the way it felt, I put a brand new drive shaft in, it still didn't go. So I was like, yeah, I forgot something. Friggin' right I did. Am I there yet? Holy. You're a rotten cold, boys. My nose is running like a kid's. So bear with me here, Jim. Why haven't I got a fucking power drill? What is really going on? Can't rush a good thing sometimes, boys.
Ah.
Look at me go, Captain.
I'm sweating putting fucking screws in. How is that even possible?
Holy.
I know how it's happening, because I'm fat and out of shape. That's how it's fucking happening.
Tommy Submarine over here.
Tommy Submarine, by the way.
Careful, easy. Camera's bouncing all over the damn place. He's gonna fall, boys. It's a matter of time. Wait for it. It will happen. So it's not this back in here like this, and we got hair all over the place from that cat right there, because it's a hairy little bastard. We'll slap this back in here like this. Get this screw slapped in. This screw slapped in. There we go. Slap that in. Slap in the plate. Close her up on in there, boys. Slap that on there. Slap that in there. Slap that in there. Slap in here. Still missing a screw, which is here somewhere. I'll find it in a minute. I'd rather be short a screw than have an extra screw. That's for damn sure. I don't know if anybody drove their UDR without freaking front wheel drive, but they suck. They're pretty much useless. Unless you want to do donuts. Not so fun without front wheel drive, boys. I don't think. Anyway, that's just my opinion. I figure other people might think differently. Down to two of my hands are cocked. There we go. So now let's see if we can shake a screw out of this thing or two. Oh, there it is right there, boys. We found her. We did. Well, there we go. UDR back together, boys. Freaking right it is. Now, do you want me to leave you in suspense or do you want to go get some batteries and show you that the four wheel drive is working?
Okay, I'll go get some batteries and show you it's working.
Why wouldn't I? So just so everybody knows, I'm running two Venom batteries stripped down. Hey, I had to yank the cases off to fit them in this car. So if you have Venom and you say, shit, they won't work, just strip them down, boys, and tape them up. That's all I freaking did, and it works perfect. So we'll stick this battery in here. I don't know if these have a charge. If they don't have a charge...
You're not going to have a demo today.
I'll tell you that right now, boys. But they should have something in there. They should have enough in here to show you it's got four-wheel drive. Oh, yep. See, there's power there. So we'll flip this over like so. Give you an angle to dangle. So UDR, let me see here, X-Max, UDR, decent. We got green, we got green. We got juice, we got juice. So, hold her back.
Look at that, boys.
Oh yeah, doing a burnout on the table. Oh, I can smell rubber too. Let's see if we'll do a smoke show. Oh, battery went dead. Oh, hey, magic eraser. Oh, careful.
Very good.
Frank, let's stay tuned for that because I didn't do a burnout with this thing because I didn't realize it will do a burnout, boys. The only thing is I'm wrecking my tires, but hey, I got two extras right here we can put in the back. Bring them right in, dude. There you go. That's all there is to fixing the old UDR, boys. It was just a screw out. It was. Hey, so she's good to go. Right, smoke show on the old table, Ruski. Can you see her? Friggin' right you can. That's decent. But anyways, hopefully you enjoyed this quick little video of slapping the old UDR back together and find out what's wrong with the front wheel drive, and that's all there was, boys. It was missing a screw. Girls, people. So, hopefully you enjoyed this little video. Don't forget to subscribe and like and hit that notification bell or button. And we'll be back again later with a burnout and some ripping around in a couple months. Maybe not. I think we're getting pretty close. I'm pretty close to wanting to go out with these things, I am. Takes patience, boys. As you're 46 years old, you're all gung-ho and full of cum, eh? You're just kind of... Do it whenever it happens. That's why I'm doing my videos right now. I'm doing it whenever it happens. The last video was kind of shit ass, boys, but I apologize. I just wanted to show you that mic, how dickered over it was, and it's gone. It's gone back, and we ordered another one. So we gotta wait for it to come in, and then we can get on to the old, why wouldn't we? Friggin' right, you will. Like I said, hopefully everyone's having a good day like I am, not doing anything I didn't do. And
you know what to do for now.
Friggin' right you do.